Hello, today's class is something special. Do not forget to watch it till the end. Like my video and subscribe my channel. Today's class is about how to make a logo. So let's get started. What is a logo? A logo is a representation of a brand or a company. This is an example of a logo. Now, how can you use logo in real life situations? Suppose your teacher gave you a task for making a logo for your team. What kind of design should you make? Your sports teacher gave you a task of making a logo for your soccer team. What kind of a design should you make? These were the examples of how can you use logos in real life. In my next video, I'm going to show you how to make a logo, so stay tuned.